kick there. Cassius Ohno, for a man his size, he can change directions in a very small amount of space. Now Ohno, whoa, out onto the apron. There's another boot. Oh, and catches Alexander Wolf. Down he goes. But oh. Killian Dane on top of Ohno.
Come on.
This has been a systematic breakdown of Cassius Ohno. And the neckbreaker connects. Cover here. Cassius Ohno is still in this match.
Just couldn't get enough body weight across the shoulders of Ohno. Wait a second.
Eric Young screaming in the face of Roderick Strong. Wait a minute, Ohno. Ohno is trying to connect with a boom. Oh, that one got him. And Eric Young collapsing into his corner, and Wolf able to make the tag.
There's a tag to Wolf.
Oh!
I thought he was going to try and cut him off in the pass.
Ohno makes the tag. Here
comes
Roderick Strong. Now Strong, been waiting for this all match long. Oh. Takes down Wolf. Flying all over the ring. Wow! Angle slam.
Roderick's all kinds of fired up right now.
Out onto the apron. Boom! Right on the side of the face. And there goes Young. Oh, into the apron. Spine first into the apron. Young down outside the ring. Strong with the knee. Oh, planted face first. Cover here from Strong. And Wolf gets his boot on the bottom rope.
Oh, Strong is cooking on gas.
Alexander Wolf got so lucky right here.
Wolf might be crazy, but he's not dumb. He got his foot on the bottom rope and broke this up. Oh. Elbow backs Wolf into the corner. Eric Young makes a tag. I don't know if Strong saw it.
I don't think he did.
A leaping into the neck breaker.
The referee did, though, called it. In comes Young.
Cover here on Roderick and a kick out.